What's up, everybody? Zool's here, and today I'm going to show you how to use your phone to record music, basically make an entire song. I'm going to make a heavy metal song just because I like heavy metal. So anyways, check this whole thing out because this is going to be very cool. Here we go. All right, so first off, there's probably a number of ways to do this, but I myself am using an audio interface. I'm using the Saramonic, and this thing is actually really awesome. So they make one for an iPhone, and they make one for the new USB port for Android as well. And those are like $129, and then I have the regular one, which was $50, and it has a normal audio input. So you just plug this into your phone, obviously, and then it goes out. And because the plug is multifunctional, you can have a guitar cord, or you can have a condenser mic, and it does have 48V phantom power, which really works well. And so you can use a condenser mic like this thing here with this as well, and then plug it into your phone, and then of course use a recording studio, and I'm using the N-Track Studio 9, and it really works really well. So let's jump into it. The first thing you want to do is start a new song. So you press over on the little three straight lines down here on the right corner, and then go new song, and then you can do whatever you want. Do record audio is fine. And that'll give you an audio track, so you can start there. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually add a drum track from outside. So I'm going to use the three lines again down here in the bottom, press that, and then import audio file. And then I'll go ahead and find it here. It's in music, hopefully. Let's see, end track. Okay, so we got that. Perfect. So now I have my drum track in there, and now I can start playing over it with my guitar. So next off, we're gonna do the guitar part over the drum part, and we're gonna switch this over to just the on position, so that we can plug in the guitar, and we're gonna go directly through an effects pedal. So we get a distortion for that, instead of using the built-in. So next up is the bass part. So we're going to grab my bass here, and we're going to plug it directly in, actually, to the audio adapter. So here it's plugged in. We're going to put the power over to on position, which it was already in, and then go ahead and hook the sucker up and just play directly into the phone. Alright, so for the voice recording, we're going to put the Saramonic on the 48V phantom power, like that, because I'm going to be using a condenser microphone, like so.
No ending! The weight of the world! Thank you.
so that was how to make a song using your phone, basically. I did everything except for the drum part, which you could actually do the drum part on here if you wanted to. It was just a lot easier to use my computer since I had a bunch of drum tracks already made. Anyways, moving on, this is a really cool program for the price, and I highly recommend it, and this adapter is really cool as well. I'll leave the links in the description of this video to all the stuff that I used to make this. So hey, if you want to use a recording studio, and you just have a phone. Hey, wow. Anyways, as always, peace out. Exulas!
Down the path, what will your destiny be?